Veteran actor Anil Kapoor's house here buzzed with celebrities and festivities on Sunday as his daughter and actor Sonam Kapoor's wedding ceremonies began with a Mehendi ceremony. Sonam and her groom-to-be, Delhi-based businessman Anand Ahuja, looked color-coordinated in pastels, while Bollywood's fashionista Sonam looked radiant in a peach and grey ethnic outfit with statement jewellery as she sat down to get intricate henna designs done on her hands. Anand looked suave in a salmon sherwani. Celebrities like Janhvi Kapoor, Shanaya Kapoor, Harshvardhan Kapoor, cousins, Arjun Kapoor, Mohit Marwah, friends, Karan Johar, Rani Mukherji, Boney Kapoor and others were in attendance at the Mehendi ceremony. It was Arjun and uncle Sanjay Kapoor who looked bright in an orange and red kurta respectively. Sonam and Anand will get married on Tuesday, but a formal Mehendi and Sangeet function will take place on Monday evening. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.